All right, let's give it a test. See if the car still functions. Interior lights are on. Now, from what I read, there will be an error message on startup. Yep, it said that what I read was it'll say something about is my TPMS. It's trying to find them. Something's squealing up there. There's the new switch. Let's see if the DRLs are on. Interesting. No daytime running lights. Let's try the headlights. Okay, we have parking lights right there, right? Is that what that says? Parking lights on. I guess my headlights on. Okay, so so the fog lights come on with the parking lights, so foggy. Headlights. Fog lights go off? No. Didn't I put the high beams on? Interesting.